like sun on my skin. So this is love. I know it is. I know it sounds super cliche, but you make me feel some type of way.
And welcome back to the channel. My name is Omotola. If you're new here or you're just joining us for the first time, you're more than welcome. Please consider subscribing and remember to click on that bell notification icon. That way you get notified every time I upload a new video, which is at least once every week. On this channel, I share my life here in the UK. I also talk about my job centered around healthcare. If you are interested in content like that, we also have a Telegram group where we encourage each other and share jobs with sponsorships, tips on writing IELTS, and just, it's a great community to just encourage yourself and, you know, find out more information about coming to the UK. Some people also talk about the study route there as well, so you might just want to consider it. The link to that group will be in the description box. Please go over there and check it out as well. All right, so today's video is sponsored by Madam Glam. I'll tell you more about it, but I just wanted to say a quick shout out to Madam Glam for sponsoring today's video. All right, so today I'm just about to blow out my hair. I just washed it, so that is what we're gonna be doing. I'm going to be blowing out my hair so that it's a lot easier to manage. So yes, don't let this length fool you. My hair is actually quite longer than this. I'll probably just cornrow this for a couple of weeks and then wear wigs to confuse my white co-workers. At this point, they probably think I'm a chameleon because almost every week there's a different hairstyle on my head. I haven't done my nails in a while. Yeah, I'm going to cut this. My edges are starting to grow out, which is a good thing.
Alright guys, once again, special shout out to Madam Glam New York for this collaboration. They reached out to me a while ago and they sent me this PR package containing this amazing product and the UV LED lights that is a travel size. They have a bigger one on their website. They have a wide range of products with amazing shades. There's hardly a color that you're looking for that you won't find on there. So I will leave a link to their website as well as all the information in the description box. Please go over there and check it out as well.
All right guys, so Madam Glam sent me these two packages. These has the nail polish in them and this is the UV LED lights. First off, let's see the colors. Well, this feels like more than three, really, if I'm being honest. All right, box is open. Oh, there's a note. It says, "Hello gorgeous, welcome to our influential community. It's our pleasure to have you join the nail team. We believe that when talent meets amazing products, magic happens." So obviously this is vegan. It is free from the 21 most toxic chemicals found in nail polishes. It is cruelty free, meaning that it has not been tested on animals and it never will. And it is also a product with respect to the environment, meaning that it is palm oil free, because a lot of people are very passionate about palm oil. I've had someone come for me about that in the comment section. That will be another story for another day. Alright, so you have a wide range of colors to choose from. They have over 800 colors available. They have over 1,800 shades and textures available. This is for home and professional use. You do not need to open the bottles. You can see the color of the paint from the cap of the bottle. So this is what they mean. You can see the color from the cap. Alright, so I was given a range of colors to select from, and I selected three colors. I mean, A for packaging. This is really, really well packaged. So the three colors I chose are in the middle, and these two on the outer end. One is the top coat and the other is the base coat. So you need both, and they've given instructions on how you can do that. I'll be drying them off with this. So on the box here, it says mini, but I'm sure that there is a bigger size to it. So I'm just going to be opening the seal. Comes in its own pouch. Actually very sleek. This is very sleek. And it has 6 points for the LED lights. So this is the stand. And I like that it's actually a travel size. And if I'm not mistaken, the cord, yes, the cord should be able to fit your power bank. So you can literally travel with that. Plug this in. This is my power bank. Turn it on at the top here and it comes on. So yeah, you can actually feel the warm glow from the LED lights. All right, so I'm just going to prep my nails now. And then we're going to try out. Thank you for considering us for this amazing collaboration. I can't wait to try these on.
So to prep my nails, I just go in with my nail file and then I buff the top of my nails just to give it an abrasion, and so that this is so that the glue can have somewhere to grab onto and it just doesn't slide off my nails as soon as I apply the false nails. So these are my acrylic nails that I brought from South Africa. You guys know that I've always done my nails right from, well, I've done my nails for quite some time, and all I do is pick out my nail size for each finger. I do this for one hand, and then I move over to the other hand, and once I've selected all 10 fingers, I go ahead and start to stick on the nails. This doesn't really take so much time because I've already prepped my nails and I prepped all of the nails that I'm going to be sticking on. And this just goes on really quickly. So after I have all my nails fixed, I cannot go to work with this long nail. So I have to trim them. And then I get this nail cutter, acrylic nail cutter, and then I chop them down to the size that I want or the size that is manageable for me because of the kind of work that I do. And then because I'm going for like a curve or shovel shape, I'm going to cut the two ends or the two sharp ends, and then that would just make it easy for me to get that curve or get that shape that I'm looking for. And that is it. I'm just going to go ahead and apply my top coat. This is how natural this acrylic nail is looking right now. I'm very tempted to leave it as is. All right, so I'm going in with the top coat, and then I'm applying a thin layer of that according to what the packaging says. Just a thin layer goes a long way, you guys. So I apply a thin layer of that to all 10 fingers, and then I dry them for about 4 to 5 seconds. And once they are all dried, I go in with the paint of today, and the one I've selected is this peach pie one. This paint, I mean, it just blend so well with my skin. And as you can see from the top here, this is one added bonus. And you don't need too much product. All you need is just a little. And this was just two light coats. And I applied that and dried the nail after each coat. And once I was done with that, I went ahead and applied the top coat, which is what I used to seal the color in. And once that is done, I just try to clean off the edges, and then I roll a lint-free cotton pad with alcohol on the top of the nails, and that is it. So after I'm done with this section of the video, I just go ahead and I return all of the four plants that I've taken from all the parts of the house to make this video. I just take them and I return them back, and then I'm ready to go ahead with the rest of the video.
Fun. All right, guys, so that concludes today's video. The time right now is 20 minutes past 3, and believe it or not, I've only had 3 oranges and this cup of tea. That's, well, I've almost finished it. My weight loss journey has begun and it's looking a lot easier than I thought. I'm going back on my intermittent fasting because that is what has really worked for me in the past. So this is the start of a new journey, but I think that is where we're going to wrap things up on today's video. You guys, these are the nails. They're looking natural and I'm loving them. So yes, the link to their website will be in the description box of this video, as well as all our details. So please go over there and patronize. I will see you in another video. I'm about to start making dinner, so that's probably where this video is going to fade out. But yes, that is our time here. Thank you so much for spending the day with me. Today's video was kind of like a get ready with me, how I unwind, how I take care of myself kind of video, what I do on my days off. All right, guys, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.